Today, the 14th generation desktop CPU is now the home straight with Intel Raptor Lake High Crunch CPU spotted on Geekbench database. Good morning and welcome to Tech Interceptor. First of all, remember to subscribe to the channel, activate the notification bell to stay up to date on upcoming videos, and if you want to take a look at our Twitter and Instagram profiles. It now seems confirmed that the new Raptor Lake CPU series will include the Unlock Key series and the Non-Key series models. For now, we know partially the specification of three models, the i5-30600K, i7-30700K and the i9-30900K. These, according to the latest emerging leaks, the i5-13600K should have 13 core and 20 threads, 6 performance core and 8 efficient core and 44 MB of cache. Going to the i7-30700K, it should have 16 cores, of which 8 performance cores and 8 efficient cores, 24 threads and 54 MB of cache. Finally, the i9 should have 24 cores, 8 performance cores and 16 efficient cores, 32 threads and 68 MB of cache. About the latter, in the past hours, the Raptor Lake flagship has been spotted on Geekbench. The database core feed was available for a few times, for after disappear and no longer be available on the site. The test indicates that the upcoming Intel processor wasn't tested on Z790 board, but instead on Z690, precisely on the ASUS ROG Maximus Z690 Extreme motherboard, equipped with 32 GB of DDR5-6400 memory. So, it is probable that the CPU isn't fully supported by the motherboard. The sample CPU tested feature 24 cores with 8 performance cores and 16 efficient cores and 32 threads, confirming, as states the previous rumors. Plus, it presents 64 KB for 16 of L1 instruction cache, 32 KB for 16 of L1 data cache, 4 MB for 4 L2 cache and 36 MB of L3 cache. Furthermore, the test also revealing as the processor has 3 GHz of base clock and 5.5 GHz of boost clock. The Geekbench data log reports a single score speed of 5.7 GHz. Regarding the score obtained on Geekbench 5 benchmark, the i9-30900K has totalized 2,133 points on a single core and 23,701 points on multi-core. For example, if we take the previous generation Alder Lake series, the Intel Core i9-12900K scored 1982 points on single core and 17103 on multi-core. With these results, the Raptor Lake i9 CPU is 7% faster on single core and 28% faster on multi-core. If we made another comparison, this time against the AMD, the counterpart AMD Ryzen 9 5950X should be to express a 1722 on single core and 17106 points on multi-core. This means that the i9-30900K is reached 19% more on single core and 27% more on multi-core. We remember that the model test is a sample CPU and isn't the final product, so the final product could be even better performing than the one tested. In conclusion, Intel has scheduled the release date of a new Intel Raptor Lake desktop CPU series for this October 2022. Well, that's all for today. Waiting new updates, as always, let me know what do you think in the comments below. If you find this video helpful, then leave a like, share it with your friend and don't forget to subscribe. Huge thanks for watching, see you again next time.